how it hits the surface, but not how it's emitted. Looks like we only have the sun as a source. And the shadows don't seem to move at all. So I heard animals. Running through the forest, facing the sun. Actually, I'll give you a bit of that right now. I should have done it with my obsession with sun shafts. Like you saw how he goes through all the trees and it still renders it dynamically. It's a little tree producing its own version of the sun shafts flowing around it and through it. This game, sun shafts, I would rate them like 9 out of 10 at least. Like, they're not heavy. Like, I've seen other games, like, really advertise that they get the sun shafts. This is limited. It holds itself back a bit. But it's a good thing. Because sun shafts aren't supposed to be these huge god rays all the time. Sometimes it's just the sun saying that it can just go through stuff like that. But it isn't always the sun that's gonna have shafts. Other light sources can do it just as well, but not always as bright. Wait, like everything else, we're going into creepy mode. Right? It says 550 UUIR, 4 brass drivers, 1 solid brass. English something. But this room looks great in there. We haven't seen a big indoor environment like that yet. Nothing's working on it right now. Maybe we have to find the key. Or maybe it was just for show. I was already at, so lost again. Like the game advertised, it doesn't hold your hand, it doesn't give you a map. It just says, here's this world, explore it, go see it, and finish the game at some point.
What do the dead have to say? You'd be surprised by how little they know. The dead can't explain what it means to be dead. They walk down stairs that disappear beneath their feet, headed for some bright blade of memory they'll never reach.
It's like taking me behind the big red house that was at before. But need to go back there? Nope, somewhere completely different. What the heck? Pray for me or some shit. Good in graveyards, especially ones that look this good. No, sir, I don't like it. Oh, I bet we could look at a statue. Is that a fire? That's messed up. That better not be spreading. Oh, that's German. God, where am I? I thought I'd be like where I was before. It's getting dark spooky in here, dark spooky in here, dark spooky in here. And oh, just nothing. Anyway. So now we're gonna get some oil. I gotta really check out that fire though. What do I need? Put oil in the bottom and I'll light it. That's normally what I need. Or do I need to repair the glass part? I am confused. I'm not going down creepy shit down there yet. So we saw this icon already. This guy doesn't seem to know what it is either. He thinks it's just a marking. fire.
About the future. But I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Does sin come from the heart or the mind?